Hi everybody! Today we'll show you how to create a speech waveform animation for free using VSDC. It's an eye-catching video trick to use for presentations, audiobooks, or reports. To illustrate the effect, we'll be using a report on Plato's Cave by Bob Proctor, the founder of Proctor Gallagher Institute, a writer, and a motivational coach. And I'm reminding you that if you want to play around with this template, you can download it from the description to the video. Now, launch the editor and create a new project. Add your audio file to the scene. Next, select Spectrum in the toolbar from the left-hand side and select the same audio file on your PC. If you want, you can use a video file instead. Place the sound visualization on the scene and play it a bit to see the result. See, this is not exactly what we were anticipating. Let's go to the properties window and fix that. Here are the parameters you need to change. Type gradient lines. Color white. Line width 5. Number of bands 64. Acceleration mode stored energy. Additionally, you can create a line break in the waveform and add a title, just like that. Go ahead, download the ready-made template and try it for yourself. Now go click on that subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. Thank you for watching. Until next time.